Hole 16, measuring a staggering 232 yards off the back tee, a long iron, hybrid or wood is needed to reach his par 3 green. Favour the right side as this will give you the best chance of making a superb par, but beware of the pop bunker short of the hole.